machine couldn't take the cold.
More of the awesome Delvers. And a lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months. There were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse. Looks like we can cross over here.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
We're awesome. Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. Sneaky one. here.
Machine ripped right through the wall.
What's in here?
There's a ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. And they're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get up. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo. Thank you. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Launch myself off that grapple point. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again. Got it! Made it. So all along, there were three giant machines killing Oseram and leaving acid everywhere. Great. Easy. Close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Well, nowhere to go but up. This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Machines in my way. To myself now. Control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. Come on. up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. Tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe you're almost right. But no turning back now. take this thing down fast. Trap, maybe? Frost ammo? Where my focus might find something I can use around here. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Farl's gonna have to find another way there.